Sri Lanka Under-19 will meet Japan in their third and final group stage game of the ICC Under-19 World Cup 2020 on Saturday, 25th of January at Northwest University Ground in Potchefstroom. The result of this fixture will not affect the knockout stage of the tournament, as both teams are out of contention for the quarterfinals. Sri Lanka Under-19s came agonizingly close to the winning line against New Zealand, but the devastating loss meant they cannot make the quarterfinals even if they win against Japan. After missing a fast ball in the encounter against the Kiwis, coach Hashan Tilakaratne and the think tank will surely add another seamer into the playing 11, the likes of Amshid De Silva or Mathisha Pathirana. Ahan Wickremesinghe is likely to receive a promotion in the batting lineup after his brilliant knock against New Zealand. Apart from that, the Sri Lanka Under-19s will look to provide some game time to the same batting lineup, especially the top order who have failed to muster up a good performance so far. The probable 11 for the Sri Lanka Under-19s are Navod Parnavithana, Kamil Mishara, Ravindra Santa, Ahan Wickremesinghe, Nipun Dhananjaya, Sonal Dinusha, Tilum Sudhira, Kavindu Nadishan, Ashane Daniel, Amshid De Silva and Dilshan Madushankar. Japan Under-19s, who are participating in their first ever major ICC tournament, have not had a good outing so far, as their first match against New Zealand was washed out and they were thrashed by 10 wickets by India in their second. The Marcus Thurgate-led Japanese outfit will seek a better performance on Saturday to challenge Sri Lanka in the battle for third place in Group A. The probable 11 for Japan Under-19s are Marcus Thurgate, Shu Noguchi, Neil Date, Debashish Sahu, Kasumasa Takahashi, Ishan Fatial, Ashley Thurgate, Kento Otadobel, Max Clemens, Yugandhar Retharekha and Sora Ichiki. A few showers are expected on Saturday, but Sri Lanka should be able to close out the game in a hurry if they win the toss. After this game, these two teams will have three matches left to play, as they will compete in the Player Championship for the final placings, which will be crucial in the next Under-19 World Cup.